So, it's the same show, just two different names.
No. One is Fullmetal Alchemist. One is Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood. Two different shows.
Right. So, like, one's a sequel. Okay, I got it.
No! It's parallel. They're, like, alternate dimensions.
What, like, one of them's a dream?
Fullmetal Alchemist came first, but it caught up to the manga, so they have to make up their own stuff. Brotherhood came after the manga.
Okay, but which one has Batman?
What are you talking about? Oh.
Do not mansplain anime to me, you rude, rude bitch.
I can't.